Right. So where were we? Epic times 4, 74.
That's good.
Cool. It's hard to keep aggro off him.
Yeah, I wish I could make him not fun. But it's not an option.
No. Why am I walking? We've got a debuff on.
Because we have a thing.
Yeah,
on.
Death March. Oh, what? Right, I'm there. I get some power back.
Yeah, it's too close.
I hope these don't grey out when I ding. 83.
Hmm. They're gonna examine it right here. So am I.
I'm 98% in. See anything up top, can you?
There's a doorway up there.
Go and have a look then.
I think it's the other way.
Of course it is.
Seventy-four epic times for gargoyles. What the hell just attacked us? Your pet in the hallway?
Got no idea.
Let's try that again.
elite Mistmoore guard. Ready? Nice kick bike. Nice stun he's got, or whatever it is he does.
Yeah, pretty painful. You have a four, sir?
Nope. Dude.
Well, thank you. That's a long last mess or whatever it is.
Oh, they're still green. That's good news.
That is good. a pet target.
Oh!
Nice. What the hell was that?
That was a full mana drain, what that was. Coming res.
Yeah.
I have no mana. Crazy. We had him down.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, that was pretty painful.
Well, watch out, Wanderer there. A bit weird.
So the knockback, the full mana drain.
It was a mana drain with a hell of a hit,
Yeah, it was a hell of a hit.
It is a times four mob four.
It's true.
We are supposed to have four groups on this.
Not just four of us.
Yeah.
Details.
Get your pet. Oh, you got him. Ready?
Yep.
A bag and a half of stuff. Bloodrick has taken over the grey mob that was there.
Yeah, they sure have.